Welcome everyone to Unlocking Fun in Minecraft. This right here is right outside of my town. And this was my monster den. Whoops. And as you can see, some creepers got to it. So I'm gonna do some renovating. See if I can make this place look nice. And one of the things I wanna do is I wanna make it touch the ground so this bit of the floor can just go. And let's just start filling in the holes. Okay. That's not what I meant. What the hell? Oh. That was one of the times I fell out. I built my way back in it instead of going around. Tree grown in here. This isn't gonna look pretty. Not by any means. Gonna tear this down. Let's just do double staircase. Hey, Jeremy. Good morning. You can turn the lights on. You gonna play a game on my phone? I'm just renovating, kinda, in Minecraft. Because this place needs to be fixed. It's been a while since I fixed it. As you can see, the floor here needs a lot of work. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep it like that. But I'm gonna fence it off. I just got good healing powers. I don't know. Right, there we go. Misplaced block. It's almost completely dark in here again. Monsters will be able to spawn again. Sweet. Alright. There's still some light coming in from this and from the front door. So I decided I'm gonna build down this way. I'm gonna make it like that. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out. One to the left and two to the right. So let's do that. 4, 5. Two to the right. I say that wrong. I said that wrong. There we go. Looks beautiful. Let's get down there. Perfect. I lost a little bit. Just a little bit, though. Oh, hey. Cool.
Can I go up to that portal?
Nice little hidey area right there.
Hey, Daddy.
I don't want to, Jeremy. Let's dig it out. I can't dig everything out. There are torches here. How am I going to get to that? There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna tear this down anyway, so I'm gonna make a bridge right there. Come on. Wonder how far out this is gonna go. Crap. Not too much. I know, but I have enough cow stuff. There we go. Perfect. Now let's take out these trees. They're not going to look good on the floor. Because I haven't eaten anything. I need to eat some bread. There we go. Let's just put down a couple ladders there. Ow. Didn't help me as much as it should. Ow. I'm not being very helpful to myself.
Yeah. You're building, Dad.
I'm building a building. Building a house for monsters. Because days only last for 10 minutes in Minecraft. That's how they made the game. Oh, wait, I made it in the wrong spot, damn it. Stupid pig. Get out of here. Oh, hey. I'm at the end. At least I think I am. Let me see. Yay. Okay. I'm right this time. And I actually build it quite deep, so it doesn't matter that the ground here is uneven. I'm gonna dig down anyways. Do some diggy-doos. And possibly some diggy-don'ts. Did I go too far? Nope. Okay. Oops, I went a couple too far. Damn it. That'll take care of it. Eat some bread so I don't die. There we go. Bread fixes everything. Ouch. Did you light me on fire, pig? Oh. I lit the whole forest on fire. Hope it doesn't light my city on fire. Oh, crap. I burned to death. Don't play with fire, kids. Not even if a tree is frustrating you. Just use an axe. Where'd my armor plate go? Didn't get burned up, did it? Ow, what the hell? Oh, I hit my head on some fire. The bread didn't even get burned up. What the hell? Onwards, this way. fire didn't spread as well as I think it should have. Where's my axe? It's not on fire right now. It's because it just isn't. I got a lot of gravel. Let's use that. Gravel's good for walls. Why? As I said, it is. Okay. You gonna play? Welcome, Jeremy, to the Unlocking Fun.
Where are you?
I'm in my city, in the Monster House, or under the current Monster House. Where are you? Turn around. I have no idea where you are.
Come close to me, if you're far away.
I'll try. No guarantees, though. Yes, you do have a sword. Defend yourself.
Disappear.
Maybe it died.
I think it disappeared because it disappeared when the other ones are not disappeared. Or it's just scared because...
What? No, you have to eat cookies, not rotten flesh. You're holding the rotten flesh in your hand right now. It makes you sick. Is that another merchant over there? Eat the cookies. It's that simple. Just eat the cookies. That's raw chicken. You'll get salmonella. That's not cookies. Eat the cookies. There we go. Those are cookies. You hold left trigger. Left trigger. This one. There you go. Eat a bunch of cookies until you stop eating. you know how to get home? It wasn't a werewolf. It was just a regular wolf. And they killed it because it was hungry. You don't like that? You don't like that it fed itself? You're silly. It was hungry. That's how it eats. That's a pumpkin. You do that. Nope, you can break it with your hand, or rotten flesh, or the chicken meat. Yeah, it's a fishing pole.
How do you swing it?
Right trigger, I think. Yep, there you go. Yeah. Cheetos. And Pop-Tarts. That was a lot of snack. Because you're not trying hard enough. You're trying to break it with a fishing pole. Try breaking it with the rotten flesh or the chicken meat. That's because you're trying to break it with a fishing pole. Try breaking it with the rotten flesh or the chicken meat. To switch to the chicken meat? No, it's not. I know the game. Hit left bumper. Now look at the pumpkin and hold right trigger. That's the left trigger. The other trigger. Oh my god. Not the bumpers. No, I don't want to help you. I guess you can't break it. Hold on. Oh, you can't do a damn thing. I'm sorry. That's dumb. There you go. Now you can break it. Next time, just say it's not working, you silly boy. Yeah. It's in your inventory. You have to press Y. What do you mean? Left trigger. Trigger. Other one. There you go. Oh. Getting rid of everything on the floor here. All the torches, all the flowers, all the grass. Collect it all. Gotta collect it all. Punching ground. What is the deal, huh? That was it? That was all the wood that was in here? nether wood. Okay, it looked like a big hole right there. I'm glad it wasn't. Are you supposed to be here? Do they spawn zombie pigmen in the overworld now? Or did you just come from the portal? Go to sleep. God fucking damn it. Zachary, quiet. No, you do have a sword. Because you're underneath a tree, Jeremy. Try looking where you're going. Look where you're going. Turn around. Turn around. Maybe you should really try and be a little quieter. God damn it. I keep pressing the goddamn D-pad. Shut up, you're not hungry. Just shh. Oh my god. Why? I can't even get through a single recording of this fucking shit. Without this fucking shit. Fucking shit. Quiet. No. No. That's not how you ask for things. No. Oh. Are you hungry? Yeah? Are you just crying out for attention? Were you uncomfortable? I don't know what you want. You're trying to say something. Hey. Chill out. It's not the end of the world. It's not. Everybody in quarantine, you need to chill. It's not the end of the world. Yeah, oh my god, babies. He just hit his head from being a crazy little... Oh my god. Now he's really mad. Oh yeah? You did it. Good job. Proud of you. Now what are you gonna do? What was that? Was there an earthquake? I don't remember was just the baby screaming. I don't know. Oh my god, kid. You really need to calm down. Calm down. Chill out. Zachary, what do you want? Are you hungry? Are you uncomfortable? Are you cold? Do you want your blanket? God damn, I keep hitting the D-pad when I get back to the controller to move. This game doesn't use the D-pad to move. Yeah, you can dye sheep yellow if you find sheep. There's a lot of monsters. I see that. Alright. The monster den almost complete. I don't even see any monsters in it. I made a nice den for you guys, and you're not even using it. That's... what the fuck? God, I hate how I have to slam my finger on the button in order to get the fucking fences. In order to move anything. Slam. Slam. That's not what I'm looking for. Press Y. Okay. Any monsters in the top floor? My monster house isn't even working anymore. Stupid. Well, thank you everyone for watching this Unlocking Fun. I don't know what to do for next time. I got done renovating that, and I can't think of anything right now. It's probably understandable why I can't think of anything. If you don't understand why, I guess you don't have kids. And or you're just deaf. I don't know. Maybe you can't hear it over this mic. You probably can. He's being loud. Bye, guys.